The labret or lip plate has been around since the 3300 BC. It is a custom practiced by people in Ethiopia, Sudan, and other places in the world, like coastal Ecuador 500 BC. It even spread to Mesoamerica in 1500 BC. However, it is most popular amongst the Mursi and the Surma people of Ethiopia, as it is now a distinguishing factor for their identification.